Hello.
Hello, may I please speak with Unnikrishnan?
Yeah, Unnikrishnan here.
Morning. Hello, this is Joseph Chakku uncle here.
Who Chakku uncle?
In Thrissur, there is Tony uncle, no?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm actually his friend. We had actually come for your wedding with him.
Oh, uncle. How are you, uncle? How are you?
Yeah, Morning. I'm doing very well. Firstly, congratulations. You are now married, responsible, big man.
Thank you so much, uncle. Thank you so much.
See, actually, on your wedding, we have given a envelope with 100 rupees in it.
Yeah, thank you so much, uncle. Actually, that was not needed, but thank you so much for that.
See, no problem. Actually, I called you to ask you if you can give it back, actually.
Why, uncle?
No, Monasi, that day I actually had an invite from Imran as well.
Who Imran?
His wedding there was non-veg food. In your wedding, you have served veg food and you have taken money also.
But uncle, that day the puja was there, so how can we keep non-veg on the same day?
No, see, I have given 100 rupees. You could have asked for a parcel from somewhere, right?
Uncle, but what are you saying, uncle? What are you saying? That's not like that. It was my wedding. It was a celebration.
No. See, I am going to just text you my Paytm number. You please send me the 100 rupees back. Okay, please.
I am not sending you any money back, uncle. What is this? Did you ask me before giving me 100 rupees?
No, otherwise I will send you my address. You please, get some chicken delivered to my house.
Uncle, are you mad or something? What are you talking here?
How can you talk to uncle like that?
Uncle, so what can I do? Puja was there, right there. How can we serve you non-veg food on the same day, uncle?
No, at least there should be some brandy, rum, some alcohol also with it, right?
Uncle, that day was a puja day. How can we keep all that on the same
day? I don't care if it was puja, pavitra or parvati day. The point is you have to serve your guests with some good stuffs, right?
Uncle, there was a very good veg food buffet that was...
I want my 100 rupees back.
I'm not giving you your 100 rupees.
No, I want it. You have to give it to me.
I am not giving...
I want my 100 rupees.
Uncle, you can come to my house. I still not give you 100 rupees. There's no chance I'll give you your money back.
You are such a cheap fellow.
You are the one who is cheap. You're asking me to return your 100 rupees which you gifted me.
Hey, you bloody herbivore.
Don't use bad language, uncle. Don't use bad language.
Hey, herbivore.
Uncle, please mind your language here.
You are a herbivore.
Uncle, you better not talk about my family like that.
Hey, herbivore.
Uncle, mind your language.
Herbivore.
You cannot abuse me like that.
Herbivore.